As a designer, the more that I learn, the more crippling fear and anxiety creeps in. How's this going to get made? This is Project Nova, and it's my pledge to myself and to you guys and my customers that there's no more excuses. I want to get the art done in the way that I want to get it done. Of course, there's always budget concerns and feasibility concerns, but I just don't want to tone back my ambition where I don't need to. This case is fully CNC machined, but not only that, it's actually finished and anodized. So what are we looking at? Okay, so I have a longtime customer who I really appreciate, who has audiophile level gear. I don't really know much about it. This particular unit senses what's in the room with microphones, and then it can tune your stereo to basically treat the sound for your room. Pretty cool. Utilitarian is one word you could use to describe it, but no, it's really just ugly. My job was to make it beautiful, but I couldn't void the warranty. That meant I had to put it inside of another case. So for hi-fi audio gear, look, I knew that I just couldn't laser cut or even 3D print something. I knew that it had to be machined. So he was gracious enough to trust me with this extremely expensive piece of gear. I got the longest lens that I had and stood about 55 to 60 feet back. And the reason that I do that is to flatten the perspective and give me the precision that I need for such a precise form of manufacturing, CNC machining. Once I had an accurate model of the actual device and textured it, I could begin work on the design and how it looks. Some for the details, I have these large triangular cutouts which are tapered inward on the side, and also this top, which uses this wave motif, which to me symbolizes the sound waves. This is a piece of audio equipment. But I also had to think about things like, how does the tap enter and exit? And is there gonna be a pocket or a relief for that so it doesn't break off and the machinist hate me? Once I finished designing it, I got some help 3D printing it from Drew, who has a large format printer, just so we could test everything. And I've sent it back to the customer and said, hey, do you like how this is looking? Do you like how it fits together? And he gave me the thumbs up. And so it was my job to go get it made, and that had me sweating. Machining, I can find machinists to do the work that I need to get done. Hey, we're even pretty decent machinists ourselves, especially Eric and Drew. Anodizing is very complicated to get multiple pieces the exact same shade. You actually have to have the same density, the same mass, the same surface area, and put them in the same area of a tank just to hope that the shade lines up and doesn't mismatch. And then an idea popped in my head, PCBWay. You guys have been asking me to try them for literally years, and it's not that I haven't wanted to, it's that I didn't make time. And because of that, I missed out on improving my craft. I am very regretful because it was an incredible experience, and I don't want you to miss out either. I got to work with Elaine and Zoe. They were amazing. Thank you so much, guys. You're super fun, and you made this project so good with the fact that you cared about the art and the project. Really appreciate that human connection. The first thing that I would say about PCBWay is that they have an unlimited amount of options for what you can do with your part. And that's number one for me why I would choose them. The parts got here from PCBWay, safe and sound, everything was great. They even packaged some of the pieces in a custom-made crate. So they really care about protecting, you know, all the work that goes into an art project like this. So the front bezel magnetically attaches to the case, and it's made out of bird's eye maple. Am I saying that right? This is an extraordinarily rare pattern that appears in some types of curly maple. Now, the significance of the bird's eye maple is the customer has other furniture pieces custom made from it. So it's just further going to integrate this piece of equipment into his home, which I think is a really cool story. So I want to answer a question that I actually got asked last week about the SkyReach 5 Mini in the YouTube comments, and that's, why not get it made at some place like PCBWay? And the answer is, you totally can. But the reason that I'm not, well, there's a couple. So firstly, I'm blown away by the quality of this one-off prototype, but it's not the kind of perfection that a mass-produced case of this caliber needs. And to get that kind of perfection, you need to have the machines that are making it be built specifically for each part. I mean, we're making thousands and thousands of these pieces in order to achieve the prices that you're expecting to pay for them. And to do that, I mean, the finish is flawless. So that's kind of the reason number one. Now, if you're asking, well, why couldn't PCBWay make those? Maybe they could, but this leads me to the second part. That's about relationships. So the SkyReach 5 Mini isn't happening overnight. I just didn't pop the CAD out and say, okay, let's go. It's building on relationships and past designs, past cases, and past people that I've worked with in order to come into reality. Okay, so this part is really important, and that's why PCBWay and not a competitor like SendCutSend, especially because SendCutSend is so closely integrated in this channel. I love supporting them. A made in the USA success story. What gives, Josh? Okay, well, the main reason is capability. SendCutSend just launched their new CNC program. I'm really hyped about it. I truly am. But PCBWay has so many tools in their toolbox that I actually needed for this project, especially when it comes to finishing. Also, it comes down to cost for, you know, when I have a customer that has a budget, it has to meet that budget. And even though I paid, I think, double because of the tariffs and the shipping right now, it still was an extremely, extremely good deal. This isn't a paid promotional video. Again, PCBWay is sponsoring these parts, and I'm very grateful that they're helping me make art. And that's why I'm here. I'm here to help you make art. So if this company seems like it could be a good fit for your project, please take them up on it. The time is now. No more excuses for you. No more excuses for me. We have the tools available to us to get the vision that we have in our mind in the real world. I'm pumped. I got two sweet projects that I've lined up thanks to great customers, Plant PC 2.0 baby, and also a really cool retro terminal build. So thanks again to the customers that sponsored them. Thanks to you guys for watching, my Patreon, and PCBWay for helping me with this video. All right, till next time, peace.